has over 40 million rural artisans, and it's a great source of rural livelihoods and creating rural income for women who are under the poverty line and who are marginalized. Once they are earning members of the family, they have more say in how nutrition and education happens for their children.